The power of the One extends beyond this world. It reaches from here all the way back to where it came from.
Where?
The source. That's what you felt when you touched those sentinels. But you weren't ready for it. You should be dead, but apparently you weren't ready for that either.
I need time.
You believe you're fighting for something, for more than your survival?
You're a symbol for all of your kind, Mr. Anderson.
Blind Messiah.
I can see you. We're over the fields, aren't we?
How do you know that?
I can feel them. I don't know if he'll reach the Machine City. And if he does, I don't know what he can do to save us.
Illusions, Mr. Anderson, vagaries of perception, temporary constructs of a feeble human intellect trying desperately to justify an existence that is without meaning or purpose.
You've never believed in the One.
I still don't.
If you tell me we'll make it, I'll believe you.
We'll make it.
Then why are you doing this?
I believe in him.
I can't. Not without you.
You will. I believe it. I always have.
And all of them as artificial as the Matrix itself. Although, only a human mind could invent something as insipid as love.
I'm scared, Trent.
So am I.
Why, Mr. Anderson? Why? Why do you persist?
If there is an answer, there's only one place you're going to find it.
Where?
You know where.
I know what I have to do.
You're gonna do something. You better do it quick.
What is he?
He is you. Your opposite. The negative. The result of the equation trying to balance itself out.
What do you want? Peace. And if I can't stop him?
The future of both worlds will be in your hands.
It ends tonight.
Or in his.
You like what I've done with the place?
Neo.
He fights for us.
Mr. Anderson, I've been looking for you.
Thank you.
That isn't going to work this time. Has grown as well. This is my world, Mr. Anderson, my world!